Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed. With me, TapersCrazy, where we last left off, we pretty much completed Acre's safe for the assassination job. Because I made a mistake, I went to Acre without realizing I should have come here first. So I came back here and it seems like Altair is learning and thinking a bit more about how people work. Like, he was learning how... Just because... How do I want to word this without sounding like a huge jackal, but slavery is not entirely a bad thing for some people. But see, the old guy mentioned that they take broken men, rebuild them, and then they get loyalty out of it. So the as far as the slave's concerned, they're getting a good deal out of it. And it's just making Altair think a bit more about it. So I can definitely see there's some character development going on here. He's being a bit more thoughtful about things, I feel. And the next thing for me is I want to practice with these throwing knives that we got, if we can. Okay, so I think we need to go down and speak to this guy down here. Hello, everyone. Don't mind me. Who's the guy that I need to speak to? Sorry, is it this guy? Press LT to practice your fight techniques.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield a blade. Perhaps okay. You could show them what you
yes,
know.
What I want to do is... I've practiced counter-attack, I've practiced combo kill. Throwing knives. Let's see how we use throwing knives before I get stuck in with the rest of the game. Press X to throw. Ah.
That's my students.
Ah, so
all should fight.
Ranged attack, perfect. I want to understand something. I just want to go into practice fight. I want to try using my. Do I have a short blade? That's that job done. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut back to you once I get into into Acre. Oh look, there's a flag up here that I could probably grab hold of. It's great, why not? We're already here. Oh, a flag! Yay! What? He's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help him. Wow, nice. I suppose it'd be my own fault if I hurt myself. But anyway! We're back at the Assassin's Bureau in Acre. I heard someone say Acre, so that's how I'm pronouncing it.
Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Garnier de Naplouse.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens. Most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Garnier keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go.
Okay, so maybe this guy isn't as big of an asshole as I thought. I guess he was reacting the way he did just because I wasn't even
Remove
supposed to be
this
there yet.
From Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Okay.
Fast forwarding memory.
So, as I recall, I'm supposed to get into wherever he is via the roof. So that is what I shall do. Strike Garnier while he's tending his patients. Garnier! Isn't that some sort of beauty product? Right, okay. Where is it that I'm going on the map? I might be a bit more... Use a bit more of my time while doing this. Like, I'll approach from the ground. Just so I'm not having the entire garrison chase after me. Hi. I'll push on the ground, just so I've got no guards chasing me to the destination, and then I'll, rather than initiating straight off with the assassination mission, I'll try to deal with some of the guards on the roof. I'm guessing that's where I'm going to be. Basically, deal with as many guards as possible along the way. If that makes sense. Just so, if it does make a grand escape like my previous target did, I won't end up having to deal with guards along the way. I can just grab him pretty much instantaneously, if that makes sense. We'll go right. But yeah, and this is one thing that I noticed when I was making my way through the city before is, you just get a bit of perspective when you're silently walking through the streets. It's definitely very pretty, and it just feels alive, so. Are these guys gonna get me in there? No, I want to get on the roof. Sorry. He pushed me! I'll get on the roof the same way I did before. Sorry, didn't mean to draw it up. Okay, so I'll get on top of here. No, stop making a fuss. Making it everyone else's problem, man. No, please, don't leave. Okay. So, I've probably answered this question in my first assassination mission, but is there any? Okay, I want to assassinate this guy. Okay, are you going to turn around or are you just going to stand there like a watermelon? Hello? There you go, get one guard dealt with. Just climb this ladder and see who we've got up here. Who do we have? We've got that guard who's going to spot me. I need him to turn around before I can deal with this guy. Okay, let me get back up there.
Leave this place!
Where's the other guy that spotted me? Okay, let's get this. Just go in here. I want to get rid of all these guards on the roof before I continue with the mission, if that makes sense. Okay, is there a guard around this corner? They're both there. Did you notice your friend there getting shanked? Strange guards.
Who's responsible for this?
It's me.
Okay, let me just deal with this guy. I'm trying to be sneaky. That's why I'm being quiet, just so I can keep it a bit tense. If I take too long, will the assassination target get away? I hope that's not a thing.
Kill the assassin!
That at him. Can I throw a knife at that guy? No. Okay. What guards are around here then? None there. I assume there would be some around the back here. Okay. Is he gonna spot me from there?
You have no business. Leave.
There we go. Okay, next. Back to assassination mode. I was hoping he wouldn't spot me there, but he was walking around in circles, wasn't he? So, it was not a lot I could have done about that. I think there's a guard up here, isn't there? Hello? There we go. Okay. That's that guy dealt with. I think I've got all the targets up here anyway. Cool. Right. So the next thing I need to do is get down there. Did I leave a... I left a flag there. Let me just go get that quickly. Just so I don't have to come back here. Okay, yeah, we can drop down. I said drop down! Damn it. Not jump onto random things. Just go get this. So I guess there was different ways I could have gotten here. I could have either climbed via the rooftop as I've just done, or enemy. Is there a way that I can drop in from a different side? Like, I don't just want to drop in if I can avoid it. Sound system memory synchronized. Now recording.
No, help! Help me! Help me! Please!
Hello!
You must help me!
What's going on here? Oh, you just punched him in the back of the head! If you're a boxer, that's illegal.
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There. Everything will be all right.
No!
I guess this is my target.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw! But not mine! No! You'll not have mine!
Oh!
Hold of yourself!
Pimp slap!
Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his squatters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them.
I regret pressing on that button.
Have you people nothing better to do?
Okay. Checkpoint reached. I need to get in there somehow. Okay, will these scholars help me get in there? Let's try. Let's see if we'll... Oh, they will! Okay.
What do you want? Only to help you.
No, you want to hurt me. It's all you've done since you brought me here.
Child, the very fact that we're having this conversation shows that we've made progress. Or do you forget the way you once were?
Can't remember.
So these scholars are gonna take me straight to him.
It'll come back in time.
I hope.
You'll see.
Perfection. Oh, why'd it go that way? Why couldn't it have stayed there for 5 seconds more? That's ridiculous. That's so annoying. I could have had him right there and then. Scholars, come on, what are you doing? Or are they just gonna keep following the route that he takes? I need to be in the same place at the same time as him. Oh, here we go. This is probably it. Come on, that's so unfair. Does anyone remember that time that swords flew through bodies like they don't exist? There we go, we got him!
At last now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know. What will become of my children?
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wills? But I want to play with fire, Father. What would you say? As you wish. But then you'd answer for his burns.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind. Which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs. Mixtures and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
I need to get out of here pretty quick. Where's the damn door? Quickly, up the ladder. Oh, come on, really? Just one random guy stood in front of a ladder and knocks me out the way. Come on, I'll kill all of you if I have to. I wanted to do this cleanly, but for some reason, when I moved out of a blend, he just detected me immediately, and I think that's a bit silly, in a way. Because, like, how am I supposed to quietly assassinate somebody if I can't just detect me instantly? It just doesn't work. I swear I pulled out behind him as well, so... It just annoyed me a bit how I wanted to do this properly. I wanted to come behind him and assassinate him cleanly. But it's just like, through other reason or another, it just didn't work. Okay, I've scared them off. And what caused it, I feel, was A, the scholars were just taking a sweet ass time walking around without getting me to where I need to be. I guess I could have come around here. For goodness sake, there's no way out of this damn place. Where is the way out, man? Okay, here we go. Alright, let's blow this popsicle stand. And then when I came out of school, it was just like, oh no, an assassin! It was just very messy. I had a feeling it was like, it's part and parcel of game mechanics, but then it was also like me just making mistakes as well. This guy's chasing me, and you think it's a good idea to, And you think it's a good idea to beg me for coins? Okay, let me just get out of here. It's just annoying how... And this is part and parcel of why I don't do things stealthy, okay? It's because when I try to do them stealthy, it's just so difficult to do it. And by comparison, the way I've just done it, it's just quicker and easier, to be honest. A lot of the time, I just fail to see the reason why I'd do it stealthy. Although... I guess some people just prefer playing like that, but not me. The shortest route between point A and B is a straight line, you know?
Garnier is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Garnier seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Ah, someone's got questions. Awesome! And if the game will allow me, I would like to end it here because I must have... No, it's not. God, I hate it when it does this. I'm like already over time and it's throwing me into a damn cutscene. I apologize for the long video.
What's the problem now?
Just not a lot I can do about it.
Weird temperature readings. I think the animus is overheating.
Christ, it's always something. How long?
Too soon to tell.
These delays are unacceptable, Miss Stillman. I want progress reports every hour.
It's gonna be a while, Desmond. Why don't you go lie down or something? Get some rest.
And we shall do that in the next video, because like I said, I apologize because I am massively over time for this video, so thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.